Took a good shot, but it looks a bit hazy? In this video, you'll learn how to make a blurry picture clear. We'll show you four ways of how to do it in Photoworks, a user-friendly image editor. Open your picture. The first way to sharpen out-of-focus pictures is to use the Sharpness tool under the Enhancement tab. Select the region on the photo to see the changes better. Then adjust the Amount slider. Increase the radius degree to make the edges of objects on your picture more visible. And move the threshold slider so that the changes will be more subtle. Click on Show Original to compare the result. The second way to fix a blurry photo is to use the Clarity tool. Just drag the slider to the right. This will increase the overall sharpness of your image. Hit the Before/After button to see the changes. The third way will be useful if you want to sharpen a small area. Switch to the Retouch tab and choose the Adjustment brush. Set the size and mark the area. Switch to the Sharpness tab. Drag the Amount, Radius, and Threshold sliders to adjust the settings. Then mark the second area, and the same settings will be applied automatically. Click Apply and hit the Before/After button to compare the two images. And now, the last but not the least. This way will be helpful if you want to accentuate an area of your picture. Switch to the Retouch tab and choose the Radial Filter tool. Make a selection. Place the filter where you need it. Switch processing to Inside, then go to the Sharpness tab. Adjust the settings and click Apply. Click on Show Original to see the result. Now you know how to sharpen a blurry photo. Download Photoworks and make your images look perfect in just a few clicks.